ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another edition of
You're a Bunch of Clowns.
On this episode, we're featuring two teeming dumbasses, one named Sebastian765 and his cheating dumbass partner, bigo5385. They suck as players, but they don't even know how to cheat or even team correctly. If you want to see two level 150s who play like they have bags over their heads, then this episode is for you. Can we escape these two panty wastes, or will their teaming pay off?
I don't know. Let's get on with the match!
You guys gonna...
Deborah?
Oh, it's Deborah. She's just following Jason with the shotgun.
Really?
Bigo5385.
Pigo? Sally, I have the keys. Are they really teaming?
Yeah. and they're obvious about it, too. They're like, it's not even, like, trying to hide. Who set that barn trap?
I think I put that on right.
He fell in a barn trap.
Jen, I'm in the car. Where are you, Retro? Are you behind us, or... Oh. Oh, I'm gonna make sure A, I don't hit you. B, don't leave you behind. I'm not sure. Are you sure? Do you want me to stay?
Hey, run that person over. Yeah, run that bunny rabbit over.
Well, Jason's trying to... Oh, they know what I'm doing. I don't want to leave Jen behind. I'm going to get out of this car, take it to the exit, somebody get in and go. Oh, shit, he's there. You do? Okay, let me get farther away from Jason so I can get a clean stop. Okay, you can go. Let me know when you're out. I let Retro out. We've got teamers in here anyway. I mean, he was after the... I was trying to hit her. Because she's showing him where you are. Yep, they are. Yes, he does. You need to be 113 to change your weapon. Sorry, you'll get there. Hi, Vampy. Well, whatever you do, don't get caught. Like, try to get into a cabin if you can. Now he's after Jen, of course. No way. Vampy wants to come and see you, honey. Yeah, guys, don't make it so obvious. I have no idea where the Tommy cabin is, Jen. Jason looks like he's garbage, so... Oh, these two are... If these two stay, they're so dead. Good work, Jen. I have no idea where he went. I can't see him. Yeah, he's behind you. Or in front of you. Oh, careful. Run, 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 run. Come on, Retro. You can do it. This Jason is trash. He doesn't even know how to open a door right. Ah, you're doing good. You gotta try to lock one of the doors if you can. Oh no. Oh no! Nice, pocket knifed him. I don't know how much damage he's taken. If you can, like, you're doing really well. Yeah, here. Of course she's gonna open the door. Well, he's already in there. Watch out. He's not even given Retro any time to check these drawers. Like, he could be missing everything here. He's shifting. Now go and check the drawers, Retro. You have a chance. If you guys gotta heal yourselves, yep. Yeah. They're at the island. They're trying to get his mask off. Nice. He's shifted, yeah. Don't get caught drowned. How fresh is the axe? Okay. There is a machete. No, I got out in the car because he was on the car and Oh, that was close. He's setting up a bunch of random traps over here by Retro. Careful, there's traps there, guys. Why? You'll die. Well, you're injured. Do you have health spray? Okay. Now, Jason will get points for trapping you, so don't give them to him. He's by the barn. Figgy, don't break your axe. As she turns the power on. He's over, Oh, Figgy, run! That was close. Aw. Behind you. Ah. More, he's in rage. Okay, so that was a morph. Okay, his shift should be filling up now.
Oh my god.
You got 3 minutes, 15 seconds. Yeah, it was. So that's done. He's got a morph mount. That was a morph. Now he's, that was a morph. He's at the main. It worked in the water. Oh, I've never seen that. I can't see anything either. Okay, that I have never ever seen Jason killed in the water before. Awesome, guys. Oh. with like 30 seconds left.